We're following breaking news from College Station tonight, where the roof of a historic bar has collapsed from that heavy rain. The Dixie Chicken, an Aggieland institution, was damaged shortly before 9 o'clock. No word on any injuries there.
And we have more.